Sad scene at the beach today. A dead whale washed up on a Malibu beach. KCAL over the scene this afternoon, showing the 13,000-pound gray whale partially washed ashore on Little Dume Beach. Officials with the California Wildlife Center say it's a male with no clear-cut signs of how it died, but it's floating in the surf line, so they want to warn the public to stay back as it is not safe for them to even do an exam. The Wildlife Center is working with NOAA on this and to find out what's next.